Immigration and border control comes up regularly on the campaign trail. What are your concerns, Tim?
Well, I have huge concerns. We have 31 ports and marinas here in Suffolk, and I do think it's a real problem for border security. We need to keep our borders safe. It's an open avenue, I think, for organised crime groups and illegal immigration. And of course, there are also the implications for radicalisation and terrorism. We need to keep our borders secure and safe.